Harrison Martin, Lovell, Hui.
So the defending champions from Indonesia getting this final underway against the two-time former champions. He read that flick serve, so he's unbelievably quick. And it's not just fleet of foot, his quick racket skills like that. Seed.
Is great from the Indonesians here, Kevin at the front and Gideon at the back, and how quickly he intercepts at the net the whole time. Smashes and then suddenly the one was played up in the chest. That one there.
Seven.
That's very good. His reflexes are
that.
Just fantastic. The two pairs play one another. I think he was the Suriman Cup last year.
Yeah.
They must have been under pressure the whole time. They were trading behind, and but eventually
okay,
they
never mind.
They have to work their way into it, and they know it. But there was also a clear message that.
I mean, his reflexes have to be absolutely superb. He's done it twice in that rally.
Yes. At least perhaps lift all the way to the baseline. Getting into this fight is very tricky. Carson didn't have many options.
Oh, paid dividends. This one.
It's not the fact it is the drop shot. Look at the pace of that drop shot.
Yeah.
It's so fast.
Oh, lucky net cord. Raises his hand in apology. Yeah. the Danes stand and look at the service judge in bewilderment that that wasn't called. Open. He was playing mixed doubles with Gracia Poli.
Yes, and they won the first round.
They came through the qualifying and they beat. That go to the mid-game interval with the advantage. Change up the style within the rally.
Within the rally as well.
Yeah. Don't disagree with that at all.
So 1-1-5 or not?
Yeah. Oh, look at that return. Pulled up the net again.
He got the shot, that's the one. Stood in vain. Good block shot here by Gavin.
He's in coach getting very animated indeed.
To Jakarta with one title, I'm sure.
Performance by the